tail. I'm in another truck. I'm in my little S10. They couldn't do my front end alignment on my truck today. It wasn't because of them, but I got to replace my upper and lower ball joints and stabilizer bars on my four-wheel drive before I can get a front end alignment done on it. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe by the time I get all them new parts put on, which Parts House didn't have all of them, I gotta go back and get the other one tomorrow. And I ain't exactly sure when I'm gonna get to fix it. But maybe by the time I get done putting all them new parts on there, I might not need that front end alignment. But you know, you don't never know. So right now I'm running over to Lexington to get some stuff from the lumber shed. But I just figured I'd give y'all a little update on the four-wheel drive. So I'm going over here to Lexington to pick up some stuff I need for my little project I'm wanting to build. I'll videotape it so y'all can see it. So I'm heading that away now. Had to grab me something to eat. Gotta kind of eat on the run. Supposed to meet Ashley and Mini-Me over there. Yeah, I gotta meet old Boog, my oldest boy. I call him Boog. I've been calling him that since he was 2 weeks old. Kind of stuck with him, you know. How nicknames are. But supposed to meet him over there. And he's supposed to be bringing me some stuff. Scrap wood, so I'd have something to do some projects with, little projects and stuff. But figured I'd make this little video right quick, let y'all know I'll be making some more, so y'all just hang around, and I'll be putting some on my Tennessee Redneck Engineering channel. And till next time, y'all take it easy out there. Y'all be safe. I'll see my kitty in school next week, all right? So, y'all have a good one now. Bye.